I'm from Associated Press.
Yes?
We're interviewing some of the stars out here in Hollywood. Tell me, what do you want for Christmas?
What do I want for Christmas? Well, it's simple and it's plain. It isn't tied with ribbons or wrapped in cellophane. If Santa passes by my stocking, I promise not to mind a lot. The only thing I want for Christmas is just to keep the things that I've got. A pair of loving arms around me, a garden of forget-me-not. The only thing I want for Christmas is just to keep the things that I've got. A friend or two, a peaceful sky of blue, a place to hang my hat when work of day is through. If Santa passes by my chimney, I'll still be happy like as not. The only thing I want for Christmas is just to keep the things that I've got.
If Santa passes by my stocking, I promise not to mind a lot.
The only thing I want for Christmas is just to keep the things that I've got. The only thing I want for Christmas is just to keep the things that I've got. You know, there's a lot of unhappiness in the world today, but we still have peace over here. In this country, we really have Christmas 365 days each year.
If Santa passes by my stocking, I'll still be happy like as not.
The only thing I want for Christmas is just to keep the things.
Just to keep the things.
Just to keep the things.